These buttery sweet appetizers from Rachel Gaffney are melt-in-your-mouth delicious. Mix together 4 ounces of room temperature cream cheese, half a cup of heavy whipping cream, and 5 ounces of mild blue cheese. Gently fold in 1 pound of washed, seedless red grapes. Then roll the grapes in 4 ounces of toasted ground walnuts until coated. Simply refrigerate until ready to serve. Share this recipe with friends and follow Fox Recipe Box.